contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Ladies and gentlemen, the social media icon has arrived.
Introducing the participants. First, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
For you guys, how many folks can say they made their WWE debut across the ring from Rey Mysterio at WrestleMania?
You're right, Gloria. Logan Paul accomplished something that few ever have.
And Rey Mysterio was the one who felt the honor.
The WWE roster has plenty to fear.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Uttar Pradesh, India, weighing in at 275 pounds, Veer Mahan.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. Bell rings, Royal Rumble match now underway. Remember the rules. You're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both of your feet hit the floor.
These first two superstars have their work cut out for them tonight. Definitely not an enviable position to be in.
But ideally, they're gonna have a long night ahead of them. Looks like Veer's coming to accept the appreciation of the crowd right about now.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. Spectacular athleticism. Oh my God, DDT! Spiked him.
Military press!
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh, my gosh.
And here, things are really heating up now.
Oh, a display of power here. And he had Karrion's number there. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Caught with a neck breaker.
There's a takedown.
Right, down with a suplex.
Listen to this crowd count the next one. Oh, man.
Ooh, right to the gut. Mahan with the reversal. And that's who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Oh, what a counter.
Your opinion on forming alliances during a Royal Rumble match?
Treat them as temporary. Maybe a friend can help you thin the herd, but you also have to be ready to dispose of your allies when the time's right.
He's taking some good hits. Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? And a well-executed move we just saw there. hip sweep. Hard landing.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Uh-oh, what's up?
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
And some effective offense weapon.
Nothing fancy here, just raw power.
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
Incoming. Big time power.
Who's it gonna be?
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. Oh, well scouted by Paul. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Just one step ahead.
No! Drop him! Thunderous clothesline. Shoulders, and they were just sent flying on that one.
Look who it is!
Oh,
This is going to be stiff. Ouch.
Here it comes.
Nice and dirty. And a
offensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Oh, short arm chop. Oh, gonna hang on. That'll do it.
Consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match fall off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Gunther looking a bit rough for wear after that.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
All right, that's it.
And that's
a great
expense.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
He's got him hit.
Oof.
Retaliated with a knee to the face. Nice takedown.
Superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
They are riding high on this win.